So unless Eddie's informant was lying to me, the entrance to Riddler's robot factory is hidden in here. Keycards on the goons. Of course. Eddie's in prison and he's still wasting my time. Can't let him see me. Easy.
Everybody got their keycards?
Yeah. Good. Don't lose them. Cause we have got it made. That put half the city in jail. Penguin's boys ain't getting paid. Two-Face's boys spent the night robbing banks and they ain't getting paid. But Riddler's boys? We're getting paid.
You're damn right we are. God bless that Enigma and his electronic account system.
Makes me feel bad for all the times I cornered nerds in high school and made them eat their glasses.
Well, he was gonna replace us with those robots.
Yeah, and look how that worked out for him. Enigma gets out of jail. I think this pack of adamantium
one down.
Ain't no longer gonna be facing our inevitable you know, the robots.
We could take care of the robots right now. Go downstairs and trigger Enigma's self-destruct mechanism.
His computer stuff down there. We blow it up. No more pain. Jeez, Larry. You need to think tactically if you're gonna outwit the machine.
So, are robots alive?
What?
Are robots alive?
Simple question, dumbass.
No, robots ain't alive.
I think they're technically a type of zombie.
Huh.
That's two.
Food drops in Arkham City.
It's not the robot's fault. Don't blame them. It's the suit.
They all want a robot army. But being the minion's all about the personal touch. Hey, can a robot get Riddler's cup of cocoa just right?
Probably.
Metal sons of bitches.
How'd Riddler get so much money anyway? He played the stock market mostly.
Buy low, sell high, huh? Guy really is a genius.
Oh, no, sorry. He hacked the stock market. Said he was smart enough to do it legit, but geniuses don't have to prove themselves.
And three. Easy. Time to head back to the terminal. You've got the keys. Back to the terminal, Selina. Come on, come on. Three keys. Why is it always three keys? Here we go.
Someone's here! All of you, keep your eyes open and find them!
Great. Better take them out before heading in.
I shoot him dead!
Right.
Huh? This guy! Y'all okay?
Everything's great. Trying not to get my ass kicked.
I say we...
Hey, what happened to you?
Two down.
We're still standing, ain't we? We can do this. He ain't getting up. Keep moving.
Is that?
Oh, God. Someone's down.
Where you at?
This way. Three down. That's three of us down.
I can count, all right?
It'll be four next.
I know.
We can't help him. He's out cold. Keep a lookout. That man's gone. Who's after us?
What if it's a ghost?
What if it's Batman's ghost?
Oh, God.
Is everybody okay?
This area's clear.
Keep calm, all of you. We'll be fine.
Whoever they are, they ain't taking us.
Hey, what happened to you?
Maybe it's that Bloodhaven kid. You know.
Keep a lookout.
I'm gonna check on this guy.
Where is he?
Over here.
Okay, okay. Be quick about it.
She hit this guy hard.
How many's that now? I've lost count.
Too many, buddy. Too many.
He ain't getting up. Keep moving.
Cover me. Someone. I'm checking on wounded.
Got your back.
Keep a lookout.
Y'all still in one piece? Okay, guys, stay calm. We'll be okay.
like that'll work.
Shut up! Let her think about it.
Okay, that's the idiots taken care of. Now for the door. Let's see. Switches and symbols, of course. Why is it never a lock? I can pick locks. Did it. That officially is the last of these damn things I ever do.
Computer! Computer! Is I your master?
Hello, the Riddler. You sound very smart today.
Thank you, computer. But this is a matter most exigent.
Error. Do not understand. Exigent.
It means urgent.
Elevator manual override activated. Beginning descent.
What?
Hey, Eddie.
Catwoman.
Catwoman.
Aren't you in prison?
Ha! No prison can hold me. Hang on a second. Why, yes, Officer Cash, I'm just talking to my lawyer. Get out!
Calm down, Eddie. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm gonna steal all your money and destroy everything you've built here, okay?
No! I don't approve of that defense strategy, good sir. Riddlerbot, attack!
Eddie's computer's through that door. Time I got paid. Riddler bot. Oh, gee. It's locked.
And encrypted. So good luck.
Boyfriend accepted. Welcome, the Riddler.
No!
Thanks, Eddie.
No! I won't accept a plea bargain.
Eddie, you're not going to need $2.73 million in jail, are you? They feed you for free.
Stop!
And what are you going to do with a robot factory while you're in there? Arrange some sort of elaborate prison break?
Please. Do you want me to beg? I can beg. Mercy. Please!
All right, Enigma time, you calm down. Get off the phone.
Bye-bye, Eddie.
Unhand and unhook me, you authoritarian attack dog! So, a taser? You think a taser frightens